this time I won't look back.
Up ahead's where I find my dreams.
Yeah. So I sing my heart out every time. Gonna put it all out on the line. Gonna make the best of every night. Step into the spotlight.
Hello, Whittier Wildcats. She's Kelly Gardner.
And she's Ella Collins.
The high today is 28,
and there's a low of 1.
There's a 40% chance of precipitation.
So make sure to wear your hats,
coats,
gloves,
and have a great day.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
I'm Cindy Whitaker.
I'm Kyle Barsness.
I'm Cassie Casgranda.
And today is Wednesday, March 13th. Hey, Kyle, what's for lunch today?
Lunch today is taco in a bag.
I love tacos.
Hey, Sydney, what is the joke of the day?
The joke of the day is, what did Zero say to 8?
What?
Nice belt.
Hey, Cassie, what's the quote of the day?
The quote of the day is, a goal should scare you a little and excite you a lot. Joe Vitale. Hey, Sydney, what is the NBI topic of the week?
The NBI topic of the week is, leadership is about taking responsibility, not about making excuses. Hey, Kyle, what is the word of the day?
The word of the day is assonance, a repetition of vowel sounds in two or more nearby words.
They ignite the fire at night.
Hey, Cassie, what is the anti-bullying?
The anti-bullying is, the price of greatness is responsibility. Winston Churchill. Hey, Sydney, whose birthdays are today?
Happy birthday to J.C. Schutz and Lucas Edwards.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Kyle, what is the fun fact?
The fun fact is, your hair contains traces of gold. Hey, Cassie, what are the announcements today?
The announcements today are, today, end of grading period in the Wax Museum at 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. Friday, bagpipers in the gym at 10:15, WCC for first and second, and report cards go home.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Molly Ogan, and I'm here with... And we're going to ask him some questions. So, why are you proud to be a CEO?
I respect others.
So, what do you think a CEO should represent?
Being nice.
How have you improved your energy?
Being nice to others.
Do you think your energy affects others?
Yes, I do.
Why?
Because that triggers other people to be the same feeling that I'm feeling.
So, how can you be a CEO outside of school?
Being nice and respecting my mom.
So how can you change the school for the better?
Having people who should be nice to others and respect their feelings.
So how can you change the world?
To have everybody to be nice to everybody in the world.
Okay. Is there anything you want to say to the audience?
Be kind to others.
Okay, thank you.
Wildcats, I'm Emily, and I'm here with...
I'm Officer Kyle Barsness with the Butte Rural Police Department.
And we're going to ask him a few questions. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is probably chicken curry wraps.
What is your favorite NFL team?
I've been a 49er fan my entire life.
What is your favorite movie?
My favorite movie... I like so many movies, but probably the Lord of the Rings trilogy.
What does a school resource officer do?
A school resource officer is a person that's there to bridge the gap and build relationships with kids. Being a person that they can ask questions, give advice, that kind of stuff.
Why did you want to be a police officer?
I had never thought about being a police officer. I was a banker, and my wife saw a posting for police officer and said I'd be good at it. And I applied and got the job, and I really enjoy what I do.
What's your favorite part of being a cop?
My favorite part about being a cop is the opportunity to help people. I like to help people and make life better for them.
What do you like to do outside of school?
Outside of school, I love to play sports, basketball, football, baseball. I like to play with my kids. I like to run. I like to lift weights. I like to anything, watch movies, you name it.
Lastly, how much can you bench?
How much can I bench? I haven't done it in a long time. I haven't maxed in a long time, probably 440.
Whoa, thanks.
Hello, Whittier Wildcats. She's Kelly Gardner.
And she's Ella Collins.
The high today is 28,
and there's a low of 1.
There's a 40% chance of precipitation.
So make sure to wear your hats,
coats,
gloves,
and have a great day.
Hello, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Kennedy Sapolsky.
And I'm Lasco Coach.
And we're going to talk to you about safety rules when you're outside. So stay off the snow pile so you don't get hurt.
Second, you keep your hands to yourself.
Thank you and have a great day.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats. Keep it epic.